This is how I'm using old scrap pieces of aluminum heatsinks to make jewelry at home. By drilling around the part I want to keep, filing it with a file, and using sandpaper to finish it up, and polish it with brush. So anyways, I'm gonna do the procedure right now. So the progress you see is after 1.5 hours of crafting with the file, and I truly apologize for not making this progress on camera, but it was really difficult for me to keep up both with recording and with crafting with the file. Alright, I'm gonna continue with the sandpapers. This 120, this 70, 400, and I'm going to use the 1000 for the delicate spots afterwards. I have wire right here, soap, water, and I'm gonna start. Thank you. This is before the polishing. This is the final product. You can sand it up to 3000 grit depending on how polished or bruised you want it to look. Mine looks kind of bruised. Anyways, that's how good I want it to be for the needs of the video. Maybe I will polish it more later.